subscribe to Nykaa TV and press the bell icon to make sure you never miss an update from us. Hey you guys, welcome to Nykaa TV. In today's video, I created this makeup look. It's super fresh, dewy, rosy, glowy, everything that I'm about. I used all high-end products to create this look. They're so worth the investment because they're high quality and they last you a really long time and also they never disappoint. So if you want to know how I got this beautiful dewy look, then please continue watching. Since this is a very dewy, glowy, fresh look, I want to intensely hydrate my skin. So for that, I'm going to go in with the Clinique Dramatically Different Moisturizing Lotion and I'm going to pair it up with the Smashbox Photo Finish Primer. This is the Radiance Primer, so it's going to like give me that very rose gold, beautiful glass-like skin. For these kind of looks, it's really important to take care of your skincare. The more moisturizer you put underneath, the better your skin will look. So that's why I've applied it very generously on my skin so you can see the radiance. Now that I've prepped my skin, I'm gonna go in with foundation, and for that I'm gonna use my most favorite. This is the Makeup Forever Ultra HD Foundation. I'm in the shade Y315. Okay you guys, now that I'm done with my foundation, I'm gonna move on and cover these bad boys. I'm gonna take the MAC Studio Fix 24-Hour Smooth Wear Concealer. This is in the shade NC35. I love this concealer, it's so good. All you need is a very tiny amount and it just does its job really well. Now that I have my base in place, I'm going to set it using the Huda Beauty Easy Bake Powder. This is in the shade Banana Bread. I'm gonna use a little bit of the loose powder on my sponge. Since I have dry skin, I feel like using this method really helps the concealer stay in place. So what I'm gonna do is go ahead still, just do that to my entire face. I'm just going to press the powder. Now that I set my foundation, I'm gonna go ahead and do my brows. And for that, I'm gonna take the Benefit Goof Proof Brow Pencil in shade number 5. Okay you guys, now that I'm done with my eyebrows, I'm gonna move on to eyes. I really wanna go in with a very rosy eye look. And for that, I'm gonna use the Smashbox and Vlada palette. I think this is the perfect one. I'm gonna take a large blending brush and I'm just gonna go all over my eye. For my lid, I'm gonna pick up this shade right here. It's a very beautiful, like burnt rose shade. I really want a pop of shimmer in the center, so I'm gonna go ahead and take the MAC Dazzle Shadow Liquid in Beam Time. This is really beautiful, like you can see the difference. It really creates that wet eyeshadow look, like a glossy eye look. I really, really love this one. I'm just gonna keep adding more and blend it with my finger. So I went ahead and put that all over my lid. I'm gonna go ahead and use this beautiful chocolatey brown color on the outer corner of my eye. Lower lash, and I'm gonna take this shade right here. I'm gonna take that on my pencil brush and I'm just going to smoke it out. So I'm gonna stay away from liner and I'm gonna go ahead and use the mascara. This is Their Real by Benefit. I'm gonna go ahead and highlight my inner corner and brow bone by using this beautiful champagne shade. So I've used this champagne shade on my inner corner and brow bone, but you can also use this as your highlighter on your cheekbone and also all over your body. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and pop on some falsies because no glam look is complete without them. So I'm gonna use these lashes. These are the Huda Beauty and Olivia lashes. So I don't want to necessarily contour my face, so I'm just going to use a little bit of the Benefit Hoola Bronzer and I'm just going to tap it very lightly on my skin. I want to make sure that this look focuses on the blush. So this is just to give a little bit of shape, not that much. However, I am going to go ahead and contour my nose. So I'm going to take the brush that comes with it. To complete the look, I'm going to add lots of blush. Okay, so I'm using the Bobbi Brown blush in Slopes. So I'm going to take a pretty generous amount of this. Okay, you guys, so I'm going to drench myself in highlighter, okay, because this is all about the glow. We're going to bring back the dewiness. I'm gonna go ahead and use the MAC Prep and Prime Fix Plus in Pink Light. I'm feeling really fresh and glowy, but I do wanna add some more highlighter because why not? So I'm gonna go ahead and use the MAC Hyper Real Glow Palette. This is the one right here, and I think I'm gonna take a little bit of all the shades, and I'm just gonna put that all over me. So you wanna make sure you are taking this again on your temple and all around you, basically like a C. You wanna start at the highest point over here. So you wanna hit your cheekbone and then go all around right above your brow bone. I'm gonna take the same highlighter and I'm just going to go ahead on the bridge of my nose. This makes your nose look even slimmer because it brings attention to the center of the nose. So I'm gonna hit the Cupid's bow with a little bit of highlighter just to make my lips appear fuller. So I'm also going to highlight my collarbone. You can automatically see the difference. This looks so much more healthier and beautiful, and also my shoulders. So it's really necessary to do this step if you're wearing a top like this because it really ties the look together. You don't want your body to be flat and your face super glowy. So you want to make sure you are putting the glow everywhere. I'm going to go ahead and line my lips using the MAC Lip Liner in the shade Soar. I love this lip liner simply because it's a very universal shade and also suits all skin tones. So for lips, I really wanted that creamy look. So I'm gonna take the Bobbi Brown Crushed Liquid Lip. This is in the shade Give a Fig. And I'm also gonna go ahead and use the Huda Beauty Demi Matte in the shade Feminist. I'm just gonna put the Feminist right in the center. Blend it out with my finger. This is the final result, and I really love how beautiful and glowy this look is. Just to add a finishing touch, I use the OPI Nail Lacquer. This is in the shade Made It to the Seventh Hill. So that's all I have for you guys. Thank you so much for joining me. I really love how this looks. You can definitely wear this to date night, brunch with your girls, and also for Instagram. I love you so much. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Nykaa TV, and I'll see you in the next one. Yeah.